And now, a WrestleMania moment presented by Sour Skittles Bite Size Candies. Feel the charge, taste the rainbow.
It's time to cut the cheese.
Oh, get it! Oh! They are cutting the cheese. Oh, look at this! Look out!
Oh, look out here. All right, come on, okay. You made your point, guys. Oh! We may have seen the last of Cheesy.
Poor Chester. Being cheesy ain't easy.
Explosions throughout the arena. The Dudley boys, along with Stacy, on their way to the ring.
KK, that was one of the greatest WrestleMania moments of all time.
I can tell it was one of your favorites.
Sure. I love the cheese, kid.
The question, what are the Dudleys going to do to get back into the WrestleMania title hunt? They want to be part of the tag team title picture. A victory here over the former tag team champions, a rematch from the Royal Rumble could make it happen. But then again, it could happen for Spike and for Tazz.
Seeming to be in a good mood, KK.
Who's that, Spike?
Of course not. I'm talking about Tazz.
Well, Taz's misery is going to extend on to Heat, where I understand you're going to be handling the co-hosting duties this week.
It should be quite an hour this Sunday. Tazz and I host Sunday Night Heat. Quite a night we're going to have. Of course, Edge is going to be in action, and we got some great action as well. Cole gets the week off. What's up with that?
I don't know.
We're always here.
I want to be his agent.
Exactly.
For sure. Well, as Stacy Keibler looks on from the outside, Bubba Ray locks up collar and elbow center of the ring with Tazz. This is going to be a big-time physical tag team contest, and you got to wonder what Spike and Tazz will do to neutralize the ability for the Dudleys to take it out, get down and dirty on the outside.
You mentioned the whole WrestleMania picture. Certainly right now we got a couple of tag teams in the ring.
Wait a minute. Leg sweep, cover two.
That would love to be a part of WrestleMania, the biggest show of the year and possibly the biggest show of all time. But we also know that we've added a match this week. Scott Hall and Stone Cold Steve Austin now, in addition to the Undisputed Championship and also Hollywood Hulk Hogan and The Rock. It's turning into a night that if you're not on the card, you're going to be extremely disappointed.
Yeah, great move there by Tazz. Comes off the ropes, head of steam, boot to the side of the head. We'll talk more about Scott Hall and Stone Cold Steve Austin a little bit later on. Plus, also, the Intercontinental title will be on the line at WrestleMania. William Regal found out that his opponent's going to be none other than RVD.
And that's going to be a very interesting matchup. Athleticism against maybe not wisdom, and you know what I'm saying.
Spike Dudley down hard. No, I don't know what you're saying.
Well, William Regal's not exactly the most athletic individual.
Take it back.
He's not. He's not.
He's the Intercontinental Champion.
Exactly.
How can you say that he is not an athlete?
Because he popped me a few weeks ago. I don't like
exactly.
The guy.
Exactly. Dropped you like a sack of dirt, just like Devon's fixing to do here to Spike. Saying
take that,
yeah, listen,
back.
I don't agree.
Take that back.
I don't agree with the with what William Regal has done to keep that title. Certainly the power of the punch with brass knuckles hasn't hurt. Now look at this. Bubba Ray sending Spike across.
Oh.
No way to treat a little half-brother. The run to the Dudley litter's in trouble. Rolls his shoulder
does
up
this seem
two.
Like, does it seem like the Dudley boys have been even more hacked off since now? We're that much closer to WrestleMania. We're only a couple weeks away, and they're still not a part of the big card. Like honestly, I believe they thought they would be.
Well, and rightfully, I think they should be. The greatest tag team in history. The most decorated tag team ever in World Wrestling Federation history. Wait a minute. Sunset flip attempt. No way Spike can pull him over. But out of the way and Bubba down hard. And I know that last year, the TLC 2 match, certainly one of the great WrestleMania moments of all time. And will the Dudleys be able to write another moment? Tazz got caught on the apron by Bubba Ray. And here we go. Dudley boys, Devon launching himself down.
The sun don't even think about shining here on metal.
Stacy Keibler, face twisted up, boy. She loves that. She thinks that's just great.
Stacy Keibler and my faith would be a great combination, don't you think?
Tag made to Bubba Ray Dudley. Pouring the pressure on here on little Spike.
You're just ignoring me?
Yeah, just like all the women do back at the office.
Take that back.
No, it's true. And now...
Good night, you little piece of...
He's going to squash him like a bug. Thankfully, Spike
was out. You ever wonder what would happen if he actually landed that on somebody? They would never get up.
Half a Spike would have shot out to the eighth row. And now, Taz imploring Spike to somehow crawl over to make the tag. Bubba Ray tags in Devon. Spike tags in Taz, and here we go. Clotheslines down.
I certainly hope that Taz is successful, because I don't want to deal with him on heat if he's not successful against the Dudley boys here.
Bubba Ray gets knocked down. Look at this.
Oh.
Great move there by Taz.
Quick as a cat.
Leg is hooked.
Did I say that?
Yes, you just did. And now Devon back up on his feet.
All right, I'll take that back.
And now you're going to say Taz is slow. Oh! Good peripheral vision there by Taz. He saw Bubba coming in. Nice little Taz plex there for you, Bubba Ray Dudley.
Taz is absolutely cleaning house like I haven't seen him do in a while.
Ooh, boy, Taz got hit hard. Into, wait a minute, Dudley dog.
Dudley dog.
We got a winner. Fuck, Spike had it.
That is why the Dudley boys, as you mentioned, one of the greatest tag teams of all time, always seem to be in the right place at the right time.
Stacy Keibler just shoved Spike off the top rope. Reigns.
The attitude, the excitement, nothing beats the experience of the WWF Live. Saturday night, we head to Lake Charles. Sunday night, we make our way to Fort Worth. Monday night, Austin hosts WWF Raw. There's nothing like the WWF Live.